nowadays everything is static on a TV. No content production. Just noise.